Where the Spirit of the Lord is, there is freedom, amen. And we are free in this place tonight. People, understand that Jesus is here. His presence is invading us. Worship this with me. Where do you-